Taylor. What the hell are you doing out here?
Gotta take a closer look.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. Useful. I gotta find a way inside. Get in there.
Finally. Jesus.
Taylor.
It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick Wade. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not gonna be happy about this.
Well, when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.